am a little nervous. I've thought a lot more about being a dad than I've thought about making conversation with the person carrying my baby.
Right. Well, I'm nervous too.
To my sperm, to the donor's egg, and to your uterus. Cheers.
Cheers.
Mom, Dad, I have some exciting news. I'm pregnant. I mean, the surrogate is pregnant.
I'm not going to tell anybody.
I'm Matt.
I just don't have anyone that I really need to share the news with.
Does that bother you, Matt?
Hey, sorry.
Hey, man.
Bryce.
So did you guys just do it, or?
Matt.
Oh, who is this guy?
You can't do that.
Says who?
Are you like her uncle or something?
No, I'm not her uncle. I'm the father.
Oh, my God, you're her father?
No, I'm not her dad. What do you think?
It is more than fine to have sex when you're pregnant.
But, like, my baby is in there absorbing ejaculate.
I use protection. Why are you doing this alone?
Because I am alone. I'm in this chapter of my life that feels like it should be over, but it's not. It's just on a loop. It's weird to be perceived as hopeless in this moment when I'm actually incredibly hopeful. Why are you alone?
I don't think being alone is a bad thing.
So are you gonna have the baby shower?
I just wanna say thank you for doing this with me, and I also apologize for everyone I know.
Is that what this is like? Like donating an organ?
I don't know. I've never donated an organ before. We should have better boundaries. Are we friends?
Aren't we?
I think that if we are, in order for this to work, we shouldn't be. I'd like to start class with a cleansing breath.
Sometimes people just connect. It's not about being attracted to one another.
So, how many friends in their 20s do you have?
I don't know.
At some point, you will give birth to a child, and then what happens? Just because you're not, like, together doesn't mean that you haven't created a bond. But I'm really worried that you're probably making a little straight white guy in there.
That's the whole plan. I'm gonna... I just gave him a podcast.